then in talking about Zigaboo, he's doing a lot of left-hand interjection on the hi-hat. And as you can see, he's doing a lot of right-left, 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 as we talked about. But then he's coming up with different accents, different syncopations, leaving some space. So we could just start to improvise a little bit in the style of Zig.